Please join me in today's opening prayer. Entrust us again with the gospel of Jesus Christ, O God, that we may love you with all our being and our neighbors as ourselves. We would risk opposition to serve you faithfully. We want to identify with the poor and the oppressed for whom you have special compassion. Guide us by your word to share ourselves along with your good news. Amen.